In this video, I'm going to talk about joint line tenderness palpation to diagnose meniscus lesions. Hi and welcome back to Physiotutors. Meniscal tears have a very high prevalence with a point prevalence of 57% in the symptomatic and 36% in the asymptomatic population in a study done in Switzerland. Another study done in the US found a point prevalence of 32% in the symptomatic and 23% in the asymptomatic population. Every year, 2 out of 1,000 people are diagnosed with new meniscal tears in the Netherlands. Although meniscal tears are very common, our ability to diagnose them is limited. According to a review done by Smith et al. From the year 2015, the best tool that we have is palpation with a sensitivity of 83% and a specificity of 83% as well. In our opinion, the joint line tenderness palpation has a moderate clinical value to detect meniscal tears. To perform the joint line tenderness palpation, have your patient in supine lying position with his knee flexed to 90 degrees. Flexion of the knee makes it possible to better palpate the anterior part of each meniscus. By medially rotating the tibia, the medial meniscus will become more accessible anteriorly as the femoral condyles push the medial meniscus forward. Then palpate along the joint line and observe your patient's reaction. For the lateral meniscus, you should rotate the tibia externally and palpate for tenderness again, this time on the lateral meniscus. This test is positive for a symptomatic meniscus injury if your patient's familiar pain is reproduced. Alright, this was our video on the joint line tenderness palpation for meniscus lesions. If you want to learn about other tests that help you to diagnose meniscus tears, make sure to click on the meniscus playlist right next to me. At last, if you like this video, please click on the like button and subscribe to our channel if you haven't yet. And if you like our content, feel free to support us. We'll show you various options in the description down below. Thanks a lot for watching. This was Kai for Physiotutors. I'll see you next time. Bye.